What is going on, guys? So today, we have found a new way to God Bridge. As you can see, let's just go on creative here. And we have found a new way to God Bridge on Minecraft Bedrock here. So basically, grab any block, go up however high you want, and you can do any method of bridging, like here, like moonwalk or God bridging. So play a montage of me just like, you know, like absolutely shredding this. But you can God Bridge normally, so if you're a noob, like me, then this is the method for you now. I'm not sure if this works on mobile. I'm pretty sure this only works on PC or console, whatever console you land on. So basically, you're just going to hold whatever block you have, like this, like hold your block in your hand. And then you just hold your block placement button, and there you go. You can God Bridge forever. You can try to switch, I guess. I mean, let me try right here. I haven't ever tried this, but right here. 3, 2, 1, boom. And then switch. Okay, yeah, it doesn't exactly work. But if you just keep it one way, like so, you can do whatever bridge you like. And I'm pretty sure this is going to be the end of the video. So now we're just going to have some sick clips in Bedwars and Bedrock. And we're just going to show you how OP God Bridge is.
Okay. My pet is slays down. And
just don't go past the wall. Okay?
Can I look?
No.
Can I move around, just not behind the wall?
Hurry up now, I need